I think the closest I ever came would be the summer of 89. Kristen, my babysitter. We were deeply passionately madly in love for one glorious night. Until my granddad came home early from poker. God, could she dance? I think since then, all the... How do I know this? Well, take my story, for example. There's no stronger force than a mother's love.
I love you.
She keeps you safe, secure. It's unconditional, right? And then without warning, the bottom falls out. And you're left to watch helplessly as your world comes crashing down.
Mom, where's the prize?
Mom's not here, son.
That's what love does. It leaves you with Granddad to go to Chile with Philip. And ruins a perfectly good cereal. And that's last time I saw her. That's why every time someone has said,
I love you.
And there you have me. By the way, that's my heart. You know, some people wear their hearts on their sleeve.